Neck Gówna. We're here in the city center, guys, and what a great time of year, right? Christmas time, holiday shopping, all the vendors are out. Guys, they're releasing the balloons today, right? Children write messages on the balloons, and then they release the balloons, and hopefully Santa, right, finds the balloons with the messages and grants all the children their wishes, right?
So the
do you know the place where I can send a message to Santa Claus? Because there's a couple things that I want for Christmas.
Okay, I'm listening.
So, yeah. I'm thinking maybe a sports car.
Were you a good boy?
Yeah, it was pretty good this year. Please.
Well, I see what I can do. Always chase your dreams instead of running from your fears.
Wow. Thank you.
I think so.
Did you guys see that? This guy's awesome.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can
see. So, did you make a list? Did you check it twice? So we're looking for Santa, and we're gonna ask some people if they saw him. Have you guys seen Santa Claus? He's a big guy. He's got a white beard. Did you guys see him around? You haven't seen him? Have you seen Santa Claus? I heard that he was by the tree. You don't believe in Santa Claus? Don't say that, because
Santa Claus is real.
Cover your ears. There really is a Santa Claus.
Yeah.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, my man. Peace and love. Happy holidays to you. All right, bro. Yeah, have you seen him?
No.
You haven't seen him? Not yet. Oh, because there's a rumor he's here. I like the mustache, too, by the way. Peace and love, brother. I'm looking for the big guy with the beard. Santa Claus. He brings the presents to the kids down here.
You must look.
All right, we must continue to look. Yeah. Thank you, my brother. Happy holidays to you, bro. Oh, nice to meet you. Como vai? By the way, did you guys see Santa? Did you guys see him? I like your hat. My pleasure. So even if Santa isn't here, it doesn't matter.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping.